fucking truck.
Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to make a water dispenser in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So let's get started. This is my version of my water dispenser. It is a redstone dispenser. Dispenser, lever or button, and redstone torch and block of choice. And water bucket and lava bucket. Here's my copy. Go. Okay. And then hot water. First, do a just like that, and then put the dispenser top, and then break the block, and then then do a block of choice, and then choice just like that. Just like that. And then the water at the right, left, lava. Just like that. Then the glass pane. Glass pane. Oh, glass. No more glass. Sorry, guys. And then break that and break this. And then you need it. And just like that. Then with water. There we go. Just like that. And then you need a lever here or at the top. Stay at the top. You did a stone torch, put it like that, and then when you turn off it, oh no, no, when you pull it, then she will turn to black. Redstone torch and redstone. So let's test it. A water bucket, and then lava bucket. Okay. And then you need a stone pressure plate. Hold it like that. Just like that. Finish. And then you can test it. Just like that. Okay. Then lava. Okay, just like that. Or you can do this or not. Just like that. You can do that or not. And then just like that. Oh no. What happened? Oh, okay, so redstone is here. Just like that, and he works. Okay. And then let's make a thick work. Dispenser, yeah. And first I need to get the glass. That's it. There we go. Guys, thanks for watching. Please feel free to subscribe and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos.